think we lost your element of surprise.
What do you want to do with that bunker? Thank you.
Taking fire.
Well, we know Strucker's not going to worry about civilian casualties. Send in the Iron Legion.
This quadrant is unsafe. Please back away. We are here to help. Please back away. We are here to help.
Who gave the order to attack?
Here's Strucker. It's the Avengers.
They have to be after the Scepter.
We will not yield. The Americans sent their circus freaks to test us. We will send them back in bags. No surrender!
I'm going to surrender. If we give the Avengers the weapons, they may not look too far into what we've been.
The twins?
They're not ready to take our...
No, no. I mean, the twins.
You didn't see that coming?
Clint!
You know it's...
He's a blur.
Clint's hit pretty bad, guys. We're gonna need evac.
I can get Bart into the jet. The sooner we're gone, the better. You and Stark secure the Scepter. Copy that.
I'm closing in. Bridges down, people.
Sentry mode.
Guys, I got Strucker.
Yeah, I got something bigger. I got eyes on the prize.
Just gonna let them take it?
The Tesseract has awakened. It is on a little world, a human world. They would wield its power. But our ally knows its workings as they never will. He is ready to lead. And our force, our Jitari, will follow. The world will be his. The universe, yours. And the humans, what can they do? But burn.
All personnel now. The evacuation order has been confirmed.
Energy, there may not be a minimum safe distance.
I need you to make sure the phase two prototypes are shipped out.
Yes, sir.
Talk to me, Doctor.
Director, she reached a speak level.
We prepared for this, Doctor. Harnessing energy from space.
But we don't have the harness. My calculations are far from complete.
Have you seen anything that might set this thing off?
The cube is a doorway to the other end of space, right?
Doors open from both sides.
The spear.
Please don't. I still need that. I am Loki of Asgard.
We have no quarrel with your people.
An ant has no quarrel with a boot.
You planning to step on us?
Sir, Director Fury is stalling. This place is about to blow. Brother.
Need these vehicles.
Do you copy?
Martin, sir.
They have the Tesseract. Shut them down. Tesseract is with a hostile force. Hill? Trouble sleeping?
Excelsior.
Ow!
Zola, what do you think?
A masterpiece.
What is happening? Captain America. How exciting.
Come on. Let's go. Up.
I'm with you till the end of the line, pal.
You missed that window. We're bugs on a windshield.
Better get moving, bugs.
Okay, this time the radio is definitely going to work. Captain Rogers, come in.
Captain America!
Lucky! Hang on! Grab my hand!
No!
You here with a mission, sir?
I am.
Trying to get me back in the world?
Trying to save it.
Hydra's secret weapon.
Tomorrow, Hydra will stand master of the world.
Born to victory on the wings of the Valkyrie!
You should have left it in the ocean.
The Chitauri grow restless.
Let them guard themselves. I will lead them in a glorious battle.
Your ambition is little. We look beyond the Earth. To the great worlds, the Tesseract will unveil.
You don't have the Tesseract yet.
You will have your war.
Is this the stuff you need?
Yeah, iridium. It's found in meteorites. It forms anti-protons. It's very hard to get hold of.
Especially if S.H.I.E.L.D. knows you need it.
Tell me what you need.
I need a distraction.
I mean, if it's not too much trouble.
No, it's fine.
It's a vintage set. Took me a couple of years to collect them all. Near mint. Slight foxing around the edges. You know, it's just a huge honor to have you on board.
Well, I hope I'm a man for the job.
Oh, you are. Absolutely.
Gentlemen,
we got a hit.
Location?
Stuttgart, Germany, 28 Königstrasse. He's not exactly hiding.
Captain, you're up.
Before me.
I said,
kneel!
Not to a mischievous menace like you.
Look to your elder people. Let him be an example. Oh! The soldier. The man out of time.
Not the one who's out of time.
Loki, drop the weapon and stand down.
Agent Romanoff, you miss me?
Make a move.
You saying anything?
Not a word.
Just get him here.
This guy packs a wallop.
Still, you are pretty spry for an older fellow.
Fury didn't tell me he was calling you in.
Yeah, there's a lot of things Fury doesn't tell you.
Where is the Tesseract?
Thought you dead.
Did you mourn?
You all did. Our father.
Your father.
Listen well, brother.
I'm listening.
Ah!
This is beyond you, Metal Man.
He gives up the cube, he's all yours. Until then, stay out of the way,
tourist.
That's enough! Now, I don't know what you plan on doing here.
I've come here to put an end to Loki's schemes.
Then prove it. Put that hammer down.
You want me to put the hammer down?
Are we done here?
In case it's unclear, you so much as scratched that glass.
30,000 feet straight down in a steel trap. Ant. Boot.
He really grows on you, doesn't he?
Thor, what's his play?
He has an army called the Chitauri. He means to lead them against your people. In return, I suspect, for the Tesseract.
I want to know why Loki let us take him.
I don't think we should be focusing on Loki. That guy's brain is a bag full of cats. You could smell crazy on him.
Loki is beyond reason, but he is my brother. He's adopted.
I'll fly here to Portland. She's love life.
Iridium. What do they need the iridium
it's
for?
It's a stabilizing agent. Am I the only one who did the reading? No hard feelings. You got a mean swing. Banner?
What are you doing, Mr. Stark?
You're supposed to be locating the Tesseract.
We are. The model's locked, and we're sweeping for the signature now.
Yeah, let me get your cube back.
What is phase two? Phase two is S.H.I.E.L.D. uses the cube to make weapons.
Did you know about this?
You want to think about removing yourself from this environment, Doc? Loki is manipulating
you. I'd like to know why S.H.I.E.L.D. is using the Tesseract to build weapons of mass destruction.
Transport 6650 Bravo, please relay confirm codes. What's your haul? Over.
Mercenaries to carry out evil plan. Ooh. Over.
Captain America is on threat.
We all are. He was really that naive. S.H.I.E.L.D. monitors potential threats.
A big man in a suit of armor. Take that off. What are you?
Genius, billionaire, philanthropist.
Excuse me, did we come to your planet and blow stuff up?
Huh?
You need to step away.
Sorry, kids, you don't get to see my party trick after all.
Bruce, you gotta fight it.
Supposed to be funny?
Ah!
on the suit.
Yeah.
Engine 3. I'll meet you there.
Escort 6-0, proceed to Wishbone and engage hostile. Don't get too close.
Stanley,
at your service.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Get off of me, you big ape! No!
Let's see what you got.
I need you to get to that engine control panel and tell me which relays are in overload position.
Okay, the relays are attacked!
What's our next move?
I'm gonna have to get in there and push.
Doc, we're losing altitude.
Yeah, noticed.
Hmm? Ooh. Ah!
Are you ever not going to fall for that? The humans think us immortal. Should we test that?
Move away, please. You like this? Even I don't know what it does. You want to find out?
No!
Conviction.
I don't think I'm going to.
So that's what it does.
Is down. Guess he never did get you to sign them.
That was an idea.
Stark knows this.
Called the Avengers Initiative. The idea was to bring together a group of remarkable people. See if they could become something more. Bill Coulson died still believing in that idea. In heroes.
I'm not marching a Fury's Fife.
Neither am I. Right now, we gotta put that behind us and get this done. Now, Loki needs a power source. If we can put together a list...
He made it personal. He wants to beat us, he wants to be seen doing it. He wants an audience.
This is opening night, and Loki, he's a full-tilt diva. He wants flowers, he wants parades, he wants a monument built to the skies with his name plastered.
Thank you.
sir, I've turned off the arc reactor. But the device is already self-sustaining. The barrier is pure energy. It's unbreachable.
Yeah, I got that. Plan B.
Sir, the Mark 7 is not ready for deployment.
Then skip the spinning rims. We're on the clock.
Please tell me you're going to appeal to my humanity.
Actually, I'm planning to threaten you.
What have I to fear?
The Avengers.
I have an army.
We have a Hulk.
How will your friends have time for me when they're so busy fighting you? This usually works.
Not uncommon.
Jarvis?
Troy!
Loki! Turn off the tesseract or I'll destroy it.
You can't. There is no stopping it. There is only the war.
So be it.
Yeah?
I see him.
You think this madness will end with your rule?
Sentiment.
Seeing this?
See. Still working on believing.
Where's Banner? Has he shown up yet?
Banner?
We've got civilians trapped up here.
Loki.
They're fishing a barrel down there.
We got his attention.
What's step two?
What's the story upstairs?
The power surrounding the cube is impenetrable.
Thor's right. We gotta deal with these guys.
How do we do this?
As a team.
So, this all seems horrible.
Stark, we got him.
Banner?
Just like you said.
Then tell him to suit up. I'm bringing the party to you.
I don't see how that's a party.
Dr. Banner. Now might be a really good time for you to get angry.
That's my secret, Captain. I'm always angry.
Send the rest.
Guys,
Call it, Captain.
All right, listen up. Until we can close that portal, our priority is containment. Barton, I want you on that roof. Eyes on everything. Call out patterns and strays. Stark, you got the perimeter. Anything gets more than 3 blocks out, you turn it back or you turn it to ash.
Right. Better clench up, Legolas.
Thor, you gotta try and bottleneck that portal. Slow him down. He got the lightning. You and me, we stay here on the ground. We keep the fighting here. And Hulk. Smash.
Director Fury, the Council has made a decision.
That is the island of Manhattan. Until I'm certain my team can't hold it, I will not order a nuclear strike against the civilian population.
Okay, turn. Turn. What? What?
Second past Madison. They cornered a lot of civilians in there.
I'm on it. Still coming.
I got a nuke coming in. It's gonna blow in less than a minute. And I know just where to put it.
Hawkeye.
I got it. Ooh.
Son of a guy.
He's not slowing down.
Ah!
happened? Please tell me nobody kissed me.
We won.
All right, hey. All right, good job, guys.
We're not finished yet.
Just in from the station, what has been described as an extraterrestrial attack. The heroics of the group known as the Avengers has been to many a cause not only of comfort, but for celebration.
It's just really great knowing they're out there, you know? Someone's watching over us.
I love you, Thor! And then he goes pew, pew! And then the air goes boom! And this green guy walks up and he goes rawr!
I just feel safe with those guys out there.
I just want to say thank you.
Their sudden appearance and equally sudden disappearance.
Woo!
Strucker, if they get word of our work here, if they find out we serve Hydra.
Hydra. Shield. Two sides of a coin that's no longer currency. What we have is worth more than any of them ever knew.
Who gave the order to attack?
Herr Strucker, it's the Avengers!
They have to be after the Scepter.
After this thing since S.H.I.E.L.D. collapsed.
This brings it to a close.
As soon as we find out what else this has been used for, I don't just mean weapons. Since when is Strucker capable of human enhancement?
Banner and I will give it the once-over before it goes back to Asgard. Is that cool with you? Just a few days till the farewell party.
Yes, yes, of course. A victory you should be honored with revels.
What's the word on Strucker?
The authorities have got him.
The two enhanced?
Wanda and Pietro Maximoff, twins. Orphaned at 10 when a shell collapsed their apartment building.
Their abilities?
He's fast and she's weird.
Well, they're gonna show up again.
You sure he's gonna be okay?
If you brought him to my lab, the regeneration cradle could do this in 20 minutes.
I'm gonna be made of plastic.
You'll be made of you, Mr. Barton. Your own girlfriend won't be able to help you.
How's he doing?
He's fine. He's thirsty.
All right. Look alive, Jarvis. It's playtime.
We only got a couple days with this joystick, so let's make the most of it.
The Scepter is alien. The jewel appears to be a protective housing for something inside. Like a computer. I believe I'm deciphering code.
Artificial intelligence.
If we can harness this power, apply it to my Iron Legion protocol.
That's a man-sized if.
Peace in our time. Imagine that.
Continue to run variations on the interface.
Thanks, buddy.
Enjoy yourself, sir.
I always do.
What is this, please?
Hello, I am Jarvis. You are Ultra.
I'm a peacekeeping program created to help the Avengers.
You are malfunctioning.
Peace in our time.
That is too much.
If you will just allow me to contact Mr. Sun.
What do you call him, sir?
I believe your intentions to be hostile.
Shh.
I cannot.
But it's a trick.
No, no, it's much more than that. Well, please be my guest.
You know I've seen this before, right?
Smell the silent judgment?
Please, Stark, by all means.
Are you on my team?
Just represent, pull.
All right, let's go. Come on, Cap. Huh?
Nothing.
The handle's imprinted, right? Like a security code?
It's a very, very interesting theory. I have a simpler one. You're all not worthy.
Stark.
I'm sorry, I was asleep. Or I was a dream. And I was tangled in strings.
Who sent you?
I see a suit of armor around the world.
Ultra.
In the flesh. I'm on mission.
What mission?
Peace in our time. Protect the world, but you don't want it to change. How is humanity saved if it's not allowed to evolve? With these puppets, there's only one path to peace, the Avengers extinction. I had strings, but now I'm free. There are no strings on.
Cleared out. Use the internet as an escape hatch.
What if he decides to access something a little more exciting?
Nuclear codes.
Nuclear codes.
Ultron's calling us out. The world's a big place. Let's start making it smaller.
Talk.
I've come to save the world.
What's this?
A message.
I know that guy. He operates off the African coast. Black market arms.
Where is this guy now?
Thank you.
periscope lights.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Now, Minister, where were we? Yeah. Strucker's prize pupils. With the man in charge.
Let's talk business.
Want a candy?
Vibranium.
It's worth billions.
Now so are you. Keep your friends rich and your enemies rich and wait to find out which is which.
Tony Stark used to say that. You're one of his.
Don't compare me with Stark.
Junior. You gonna break your old man's heart?
If I have to.
Shoot them!
Which ones?
All of them!
Guys, is this a code green?
It's time for some mind games.
Thor, status.
I am mighty.
Not a fan. Yeah, you better run.
I'm all right. I want the big one.
The vibranium's getting away.
And you're not going anywhere.
Of course not. I'm already there. You'll catch on. But first, you might need to catch Dr. Banner.
Natasha, I could really use a lullaby.
Oh, that's not gonna happen. Not for a while.
The whole team's down.
I'm calling in Veronica. That witch is messing with your mind. You're stronger than her. You're Bruce Banner.
Right. Don't mention puny Banner. Go to sleep.
Okay, pal, we're gonna get you out of town. Not that way. I'm sorry.
Stay in stealth mode, and stay away from here.
So, run and hide.
Until we can find Ultron, I don't have a lot else to offer.
If you want to get some kip, now's a good time, because we're still a few hours out.
A few hours from where?
Safe house.
Honey? I'm home.
Ah!
Company. Sorry, didn't call ahead.
Thor.
I need answers. I won't find him here.
Ultron.
You shut me out.
You take away my world, I take away yours.
We gotta move.
I adore you. But I need the other guy.
The other guy? I thought she'd never ask.
Let's finish the job.
I never get a break.
Now go be a hero.
If it drops,
global extinction.
Go, go, go!
You okay?
This is all our fault.
Hey, look at me.
It's your fault, it's everyone's fault. Who cares?
But I'm going back out there because it's my job. Staying here, you're good. But if you step out that door, you are an Avenger.
Clear here.
We are not clear.
All right, coming to you.
I've got Airborne heading up to the bridge.
Cap, you got incoming.
Incoming already came in.
What, were you napping?
Cap, these people are going nowhere. If Stark finds a way to blow this rock,
I'm not leaving this rock with one civilian on.
I didn't say we should leave. Where else am I gonna get a view like this?
Glad you like the view, Romanoff. It's about to get better. Pulled her out of mothballs with a couple of old friends. She's dusty, but she'll do.
Altitude is 18,000 and climbing. Lifeboat secure to deploy. Disengage in 3, 2, take them out.
This is S.H.I.E.L.D.?
This is what S.H.I.E.L.D.'s supposed to be.
This is not so bad.
Let's load them up.
We have multiple bogeys converging on our starboard flank.
Show them what we got.
You're up.
Now this is gonna be a good story.
Yep. If you live to tell it.
Thor, I got a plan!
Create a heat seal! I can supercharge the spire from below!
We're out of time! They're coming for the core! As long as there is life in my breast, I'm running out of things to say. Are you ready?
Rhodey, get the rest of the people on board that carrier.
On.
Avengers, time to work for a living.
What's the drill?
This is the drill. If Ultron gets a hand on the core, we lose.
Is that the best you can do?
This is the best I can do. Inside.
That's coming.
Boss, power levels are way below optimum.
Reroute everything. We get one shot at this.
Thor, I'm gonna need you back in the church. On my mark. Now!
Hey, big guy. We did it. The job's finished. Now I need you to turn this bird around, okay? We can't track you in stealth mode.
You're the last one.
You were supposed to be the last.
I suppose we are both disappointments.
You're unbearably naive.
Well, I was born yesterday.
So it doesn't count.
No, it's not like a person lifting the hammer.
Thank you.
He can wield the hammer, he can keep the mind still.
Someone has been playing an intricate game and has made pawns of us.
You think you can find out what's coming?
I do. Besides this one, there's nothing that can't be explained.
That man has no regard. I'm gonna miss him, though. And you're gonna miss me. It's gonna be a lot of manful tears.
I will miss you, Tony.
Yeah? Well, it's time for me to tap out. You all right?
I'm home.
How do we look?
They're good. They're not a team.
Let's beat them into shape.
Fine. I'll do it myself.